to another video. It's going to be a bit of a different one. It's going to be a transfer news video. First one we've done so far this transfer window. And the news has come out. We've actually bloody signed someone. You know, we never sign players. And it's just good that we've made our first sign-in. Yeah, we didn't pay for him, but still a great sign-in. We've signed Korey Smith on a free, the former Bristol City captain and midfielder. Great player, should do really well for us. I believe he had his medical yesterday, obviously passed it, and now he's a Swansea player. So it's going to be interesting to see Korey Smith. I know he's a very decent player, scored the winner against United a couple of seasons back. And I'm really excited to see what he can offer. I think him and Grimes together would be really good. Maybe with Selena ahead as well. And I think it's just going to be a good signing overall because, you know, it'll boost our morale, have some more experienced players, as obviously we've only got the likes of Routledge and pretty much only Routledge at the minute because Norton and Dyer have not extended their contracts, I believe. But I think Norton will be back. I'm not sure about Dyer, but yeah, only about two or three experienced players, so to have someone like him will help the younger players a lot. And it also boosts our midfield as well. We're short midfield options, obviously Gallagher's gone. You have Selena and Danda attacking, but apart from that, you only have Grimes, Fulton and Byers. Byers is quite injury prone, so really we only have Fulton and Grimes. So it's a good option to have. And I think he'll do well for us this season, next season, the season coming up. Hopefully he can get a few goals, a few assists. A couple of seasons back, he scored the winner against Man United in the Carabao Cup. Which sent them through, I believe sent them through to the semis, but that was a great finish as well. So he is a great player and he's got it in his locker. He had a few injury problems last season, didn't play as much, but played against us when we beat them 1-0 at Liberty a couple of weeks ago, and I thought he was decent. Very good player, can offer a lot, experience as I've said, and it'll just be interesting to see what he can bring and if he can help the team in any sort of way because yeah, we do need it. We do need an experienced player like that, and we do definitely need more midfielders, as I've already said. But anyway, yeah, that's it for this video. Now hand it over to Luke.
Hey guys, welcome back to another video. And today I'm gonna be giving you my thoughts on our recent transfer business that we've done in the transfer window. So the first one is Wayne Routledge. As you all know, he's obviously extended for another year. I think I'm quite happy with that, to be honest. Obviously, you know, he loves football. It shows that he obviously loves the club and he wants to keep playing. And he's actually a good leader. He likes to drive the team forward, and he's just a good all round player in my opinion. And then the final player is a player that we just brought in yesterday. A midfielder from Bristol City called Korey Smith. If I'm being honest, I don't know much about him at all. But obviously, yeah, he is another midfielder. And now we'll obviously have a lot of midfield options, so it should be good. We won't need to be getting any more midfielders after we've just got Smith now. But yeah, hopefully he'll be a decent player. As I said, I don't know much about him or anything about him at all, really. But yeah, we got him on a two-year deal. And hopefully he can just help the team and help us just go forward. Obviously try and get back to the Premier League, which is where we want to be. Hopefully he'll be a good addition to the side. But yeah, that's it for me.